Hi, this is Sandra Henry Stocker, author of the Unix as a Second Language blog on Network World. In this Linux tip, we're going to look at the touch command. It's a command that can be used to create an empty file or update the timestamp on an existing file. All you need to do is use a simple touch file name command. So here I'm going to start out by listing a file called myfile, and then I'm going to use the touch command to update the timestamp, and I'm going to wait a few seconds here so we can see the difference. And let's see, there it goes, 1305, so it's a little bit newer. Now if I try to list a file called somefile, obviously it doesn't exist, but I can use the touch command to create it, and then I'll list the file like this. There's the file that was just created called somefile. Well, that's your Linux tip for the touch command. If you have questions or would like to suggest a topic, please add a comment below. And don't forget to subscribe to the InfoWorld channel on YouTube. If you like this video, please hit the like and share buttons. For more Linux tips, be sure to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and NetworkWorld.com.